difficult circumstances?
Yeah, it's a strange one to be a part of, but obviously I'm happy to come back in a can, but it's a weird one. It has mixed feelings, and I literally gutted for Terry Mason. They played a great game, and he's got a pretty great game as well. Mate, it was a hard decision to make, and it's the same side, so I had a feeling straight after they played. They played and you can't fault him, they played that game. They played great footy, and that's part of the sport, mate. They did a tremendous job, and I'm prepared to myself, I was going to help them, and I was hoping to help the boys. Oh, mate, I just how easy and how's he feeling, sort of thing. Obviously, it's gutted, you got it, and be close to him as well. And I apologize, man. Sorry for what happened. Obviously, we've been and enjoy the moment.
Personal,
I think
you
guys
come back
to the team and share your money. Oh, definitely, mate. Grab yourself hold, you got to take these opportunities when you can, when you play for your state, and represent the family as well. So, I'm excited to be back in here.
There's really no issue with
the risk? No. When you get back and play some footy, I was pretty frustrated. Missed out on footy and playing. So, I wanted to get back as soon as possible and play some footy since I was born with a physio, didn't
he? Hey, you were arguably.
Obviously, you get the support, but at the same time, you kept hanging it down too much. I knew I'd made back in the game in Newcastle, which obviously my mindset until 11 o'clock last night, I was playing for Newcastle, so I was gutted, and it motivated me too. So, the circumstances are back in here and ready to play footy.
Why did you tell yourself that you were pushing
us
so badly?
Oh, no. You don't understand how proud I was to see how far he's come and what type of person he is. I've known him for a while now, and I was that proud from game one. And you earned your spot to being this side. That's what pretty much stuff is. I think angry, mate. I think it's just part of sport, and I was a bit up in my program, but so you should. I thought something wrong with me, but I wasn't upset. So I know how this jersey means to me and my family, and I'm just happy to be back here and play footy. Well, there was talks about that. I'm missing so much footy. I missed the season with it, so I didn't want to do that. Mate, I've trained to run an off season and get to where I'm in at the moment. And, I just want to get back to my food. Yeah, that's something we're going to have to sit down and talk with the people in the seats, I think. I think I was more nervous. I was that nervous for the boys to get it done. And once Tommy went up, I knew the boys were on, and I was great. I was that pumped and excited for the fellas, and they deserved it.
Hey, definitely,
mate. I enjoyed playing with him. It's something special. It's a moment that we just want to share, and I'm really excited for it. Really excited. Oh, mate, I'm a team player, so whatever the situation is or whatever threat you're going to do, he knows what type of person I am, and I'm ready to do whatever he's needed from me. Oh, mate, I'm just positive this time. Probably sit down for tomorrow or something like that. Please start something, so I'm still there. second game, and our boys played really well, and obviously they're going to come out and play well as well. That's what they've always done. And you know what we're in for. You know, we're going to prepare well for a game, and I'm just excited to be back here. Yeah, I fell asleep in my son's bed last night, and I fell asleep, and actually my wife came in and woke me up, and then I fell back asleep. I was bugging, and then Freddie was ringing me. It's the first call, he rang me again, and he said get down in for a while. So I was up early this morning with kids, and I was on the way.
What about the farewell
from
kids?
Yeah, it looked like I was a bit filthy. That wasn't in the side, so. When I told him before he went to school this morning, he was pretty happy.
Thanks,
Bill. Thank you. Thanks, Bill. Big bed.